Folks, you probably already know that Bay Ridge is one of the most sought-after communities in the Annapolis area. Well, how about a house in Bay Ridge with a deep water dock, three bedrooms, two full, two half baths, an indoor pool, and a wine cellar? Hi, I'm Charlie Buckley with Logan Foster. Thanks for joining me for another Mr. Waterfront live video. Folks, this home screams vacation time to me, resort setting. It's got the dock, of course, but it's got decks all around the house. It has screen porches. It has great views. It's got that indoor pool, and don't forget the wine cellar. Before we get started, let me show you exactly where this house is on the map. Bay Ridge is located right at the end of Forest Drive. That means you're just a few minutes to get into downtown Annapolis and a quick shot to get on Route 50 back to Washington, D.C. By water, you're on Lake Ogleton. You head right out into the mouth of the Severn River for all your boating fun. Let's go up now and take a look inside the house. Now, before we go into the house, look at the two levels of decking overlooking the water. This is going to be a great spot for your entertaining, dining, and just enjoying the views all the way out to the Severn River. There's plenty of space here for your barbecue and your big comfortable chairs. The other thing that's of great interest on the outside of the house can't be seen from the ground, but take a look at this aerial shot. The roof is covered with solar panels, and the current owner says he pays zero electric bill. Now, these panels are owned by the current owner, and they convey with the price of the house. That means you'll never be sending money to Solar City or the BG&E or anybody else. Now, when you step into the house, you're right in a kitchen that's been fully remodeled with granite countertops, oak cabinets, a center island with a Gen Air downdraft barbecue, and a great view out to the water. There are loads of cabinets, and your black appliances look perfect with your tile floors. The kitchen flows into a big dining room, which has plenty of space for a table that seats eight. The dining room has a high cedar ceiling, hardwood floors, and great water views. From the dining room, you go right into the living room, where there's more hardwood floors, high ceilings, and water views. Now, when you go down a few steps, you're in an informal entertaining area with a wood-burning stove, a stone accent wall, and an access out to a porch that's right on the water. This level also has your laundry, an office, and a powder room. Well, let's head upstairs now, where there's three bedrooms and two full baths. The master bedroom has excellent views out across the water, high ceilings, and its own wood-burning fireplace. The master bath features a deep soaking tub, oak cabinets, and a granite vanity. Also on this floor are two other bedrooms with big closets and large windows. These two bedrooms share a hall bath. Well, now let's take a look at my favorite spot in the house, which is the indoor lap pool. This is a great spot to exercise year-round without having to drive to the gym. After swimming in the heated pool, you can relax in the sauna and enjoy the views of the water. Right around the corner from the pool is the temperature-controlled wine cellar with plenty of space for all your favorite bottles. Well, that's it, folks. Three bedrooms, two full, two half baths, a private deep water dock, lots of porches, a screen porch, all located in the wonderful community of Bay Ridge. If you'd like to take a look at this home, give me a call. I would love to show it to you. I'm Charlie Buckley with Long & Foster. Thanks for joining me for another Mr. Waterfront live video. Stay tuned. I'll catch you at the next house.